Everyone, we continue mathematics by definition of derivative and the derivative of a function f of x is f prime of x. And this is definition. This is defined like diamond f of x plus delta x minus f of x divided by delta x. Then delta x goes to 0. I am not completely sure about this, but this one is objective due to definition. And the basic of the function, we have a lot of functions. Basically, they have y and y prime. If y a multiplied by x followed by n, then y prime is a n x followed by n minus 1. And if y is u divided by v, then it is u prime z minus z prime u divided by v powered by 2. And when u and v are functions, u and v are functions of x. And a u powered by n is a m is a n u prime u powered by n minus 1. Another is when y is cos u. Okay, then it is the Euclid. Euclid divided by U. You will simply do the same. It is U covered by pi, and it is A n pi. It must be true, therefore. It is half Euclid U n minus 1. Half minus 1 is minus 1. So it is in the denominator. Now I give y and y squared. We have sine u, it is u prime, cosinus u, cosinus u the same, minus u prime sine u, sine u is u prime 1 log sine u over by 2, which is u prime 1 u prime cosinus u over by 2 and cos. Cosine of u is between minus between 1 plus cos u over by 2, which is minus between divided by sin u over by 2. All these rules you can write it and have it in mind, because all those functions who we are going to continue is has following all those rules. Okay. Now we are going to talk about the. Talk about the relative or the correspondence. Correspondence function. By n plus an. An minus 1 is covered by n plus a x a 1 and a 0. And we have limit of this mean when x goes to plus minus or goes to infinity. We have this plus or minus goes to infinity, then this function is and is the biggest hotel in this expression, and this is dominating all those expressions. And this is a correspondent. Example is, for example, we have -3 -5 -2 +4 -6 -6. Then it goes to infinite. Then you see that this one, this hotel is triple than this one, than this one, than this one. Then this is the correspondence of 2, 3. Another is lim sine x. X goes to 0. It is corresponded by x. Or we can write, when x goes to 0, sine x goes to x, is corresponded with x, tan x, corresponded x, and this means that sine x divided by x means x goes to 0, goes to 1, when it is 1. The same way, line tan x divided by x is 1, then x goes to 0. Tan x divided by x goes to 1 as well. Then x goes to 0, x goes to 0. Now we are going to use those definitions to solve problems. If what is equals to divided by times is 5.